Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. I am going to help you in the question which says verify that the given function is a solution of the corresponding differential equation. Y is equal to ax, xy dash is equal to y and x is not equal to 0. Now we know that if a function satisfies a differential equation, then it is called the solution of that differential equation. So let's start the solution. Now the given differential equation is xy dash is equal to y, where x is not equal to 0. Let us give this as number 1, and the given function is y is equal to ax. Let us give this as number 2. Now we have to verify whether equation 2 verifies equation 1 or not. And for this, we will substitute the value of the first derivative of the function in the corresponding differential equation and see whether our left hand side is equal to right hand side or not. So on differentiating, both sides of equation 2 with respect to x, we get dy by dx is equal to, or y dash is equal to a. Now on substituting the value of y dash in the left hand side of equation 1, we get, now our left hand side is equal to xy dash, and this is equal to ax because y dash is equal to a, and this is again equal to y because it is given y is equal to ax, but this is our right hand side. Hence left hand side is equal to right hand side. Therefore the given function is a solution of the given differential equation. So this completes our session. I hope you have enjoyed the session. Bye and take care.